Happy Tuesday, everybody. Hope you're doing great. I got Rue over on the stage crunching on a treat there. I'm going to crunch on my guitar pretty soon. I got to correct myself. I mentioned Ed Stasium working on records by the Rolling Stones. I was thinking of Ed Cherney, another amazing engineer producer out of Chicago even. Yeah. And I forgot to mention Mitchell Froom played on those Gamma records. Talk about a list of credits there. Come on. Some of my favorites that did like some cool, weird stuff later on got their start in some pretty interesting bands and areas. I was thinking about, you know, and there's no solo in that song yesterday, which I don't miss at all. You know, there's those couple notes at the end, but to me that lick in the chorus is a guitar solo. The whole song revolves around that for me. Which is the same lick from the T-Bone Burnett song I played last year. And it's a perfect little bridge to, you know, your Los Lobos and your REM and your Bodines. I mean, that was like my roadmap for learning guitar in the 80s. And then you go back and you re-listen to Buddy Holly, and he sounds like an astronaut futurist because he was playing all this stuff back in the late 50s, man. It's so cool to connect all those dots. I'm going to say happy birthday to Erin McDougald. Woo! She's an incredible vocalist based out of Chicago. And I remember reading about her in the paper. And then it was a year after 9/11. It was like... Everyone, you know, no one knew how to mourn or commemorate it, right? For some reason, I put on some, like, nice clothes, and I went downtown to a hotel bar where Erin was singing with her jazz trio. There's basically nobody there. This was in the afternoon, I think. I had myself a cocktail or two, enjoyed some beautiful music, and she comes over and introduces herself in the... And I think the piano player came by and I talked to him for a little bit because they were just incredible. Yeah. Oh, there's so much talent out there, people. Yeah. Happy birthday, Erin. I'm going to do something from... Oh, yesterday's song just led me to this one. I think you can spot some similarities. Same drummer. What was Denny using? Were those like Simmons pad things on some of these tom fills that he's doing? I'm not sure. Heart. I love Heart. I like the early stuff. I like the... Look at that. Oh, man. Check this out. So Michael, which way am I going? Michael and Ann were the only ones who got nailed with the photographer's fan. Their hairspray dudes went poof. I like the mid-period stuff. I love when they were rocking out Led Zeppelin covers at the Kennedy Center Honors, man. You know why Hart plays killer Led Zeppelin covers? I got one word for you. Michael fucking DeRozier. How do I know? I grew up with a brother who takes the same sledgehammer Bonham approach to the kit. And... It's a great style. It's just good luck playing a fucking live gig with these guys.
I can't hear a damn thing. You need some plexiglass or a big stage or something. I don't know what. I haven't figured that out yet.
Yeah. I got an idea. Maybe later this year I'm going to invite Aaron McDougald to Fitzgerald's to maybe sing this song, right? Yeah, that would be something. Maybe she's got a hidden rocker side I'm not aware of that she wants to indulge. Otherwise, if I'm playing Stratomatic, I'm going with Kathy Richardson. I think I can call up Grant Ty and maybe get a little something going here. All right, everybody be great. And let's go rock. Woo!
Too long for us to feel this way, for in a good thing lasts longer than a day. Where do we take it now? Now that we caught fire, something greater grow out of this desire. Should I drop my guard? The risk of being used. Will you do those things to me? How can I refuse? I could get addicted to your energy. The way you take me over, keeps pulling on me. A heartbeat together, a timing is the same. Trust my feelings and save myself the pain. Why don't we take it now? Now that we caught fire, something greater grow out of this desire. Should I drop my guard at the risk of being used? But we'll do those.
Ha ha ha.